morning friends, I am here for the public speaking round, it is the third round. Hello, so I am the student of ND Patil Sir Shita Academy and I got such an interesting topic, that is Indian culture. Friends, Indian culture is a heritage of social norm, ethical value, culture, tradition. The Indian culture is one of the oldest culture of the in the world. There, it has established near about 5,000 years ago. Like, there is one common buzzword for Indian culture, that is unity and diversity. Unity in diversity. We are living here, there are people from different religious caste, but no matter what, we are living here happily. Like, we have diversity in clothing, food, architecture, songs, like festivals, rituals. Everything is different, but no matter what, we are living here happily and peacefully. Like in Maharashtra, women wear that Navari sari. Our traditional dance is Lavani. Southern part, like in Kerala, they people wear Mandu, and their traditional dance is Kathakali. In the northern part, not in northern part, like above the western part, like there is the Rajasthan, they people wear Ghagra Choli, and their traditional dance is Ghumar. Like in Gujarat, their women wear Chanya Choli, and their traditional dance is Garba. Guys, what do you think? Like, we celebrate the festival. Why we are celebrating it? Because our ancestors are celebrating it, or there is any scientific reason behind it? What do you guys think? I am asking the question. Why we celebrate the festival? Just because our ancestors are celebrating it, or there is any scientific reason behind it?
Why people should come together?
But there is any scientific reason behind it?
Yes.
Yeah, you are right, that's great, you know it. There is a, behind every festival, there is any scientific reason. Like, we celebrate Diwali. Diwali coming that season where seasons are going to change. That is that is rainy season to winter. So in rainy season, in that situation, our body become weak. And in Diwali, we eat all that heavy food which is made from butter and that. So, and we also eat different types of snacks and sweets. Because of that heavy food are preparing us for upcoming winter. We light a lamp all over the, we decorate all our home by lamp, because it is also considered that it was the day when the Bhagwan Shri Ram had came Ayodhya from the Lanka, and for they don't should face any difficulty in their path. That's why we have lighted all over the part. It is also considered, like Deepavali is also considered the darkest night of the year. That's why we people lighted lamp. Also after we cut the crop, in the atmosphere, the number of mosquitoes increase. And we all know that mosquitoes attract from light, and if we lighted the lamp, they will come in contact in light and they will die. We celebrate Navratri, and we don't eat non-veg in Navratri because we consider that it is ethics. But there is also scientific reason behind that, because that is also the time of season changing, and also that our body is also that time weak, and we don't should eat such heavy food like non-veg, because it is hard for our body to digest it. So this is a reason behind that, not why we are doing fasting, because this is some reason. Also in the Holi, in Rang Panchami, there is a season of winter, and in our winter we all get lazy, and it's true, we get lazy. We also don't wake up at morning, we think no 4 minutes or 5 minutes or, and for it is winter from it is winter to summer. That's why in Holi we all get excited, we all get energetic, because of that laziness go out of our body and we become energetic. We also do that round of that Holika, that heat come into our body, and we get energetic. Also we have culture of living together, in abroad day people celebrate that Mother's Day, Father's Day, Brother Day. Why? Because they don't have time to meet their parents and brother. That's why the people celebrate it. But culture of joint family, so we always live together. The condition is like that. If they want to meet their parents, they want to take appointment. But it's not in the case of us. We are like here. We are living happily. Also, we have culture to touch the foot of our ancestors, like our parents. Also, like